Hey guys, welcome back to another... Wait, did you steal my cobblestone? Did you really steal my cobblestone? No. Give me back my cobble. Oh god, I don't know what I do. I don't have anything. The bones, I don't need. I want the bones. Why is it not getting me the cobblestone? Thank you. Okay, so guys... Wait, I'm gonna put that wooden pickaxe in the furnace. So no, I don't want the stone one. Because there needs to be some fuel. So I'm gonna grab those copper coins. But guys, in this episode, I'm gonna be installing a new mod, which will really help a lot, which is a backpack mod. But other than that, I did so much stuff off camera. Literally so much stuff. I got mining, I got diamonds. As you can see, I did grab them dingy. I did throw diamonds in that player. What? I got the diamonds. I didn't do that yet. Use a book, obsidian, and diamonds to do that. Overkill requires enchanter, cow tipper, when pigs fly. Why? How did I not get the cow tipper achievement? Bruh. Okay, oh god. I'll go down. Okay, I want to kill you, sheep. Oh god, how am I supposed to get down here without dying? But what I want to do right now is craft another chest. Because I am really like... I have so much good stuff, but nowhere to put the stuff. But I want to craft an animal bike today, because that would be actually really useful and really fun to have. I also kind of want the that pets, but I don't have the materials to craft them, because I installed the mod after this world was created, so I really don't think they spawn at all. So I need to craft all the pets that I have. Now, I'm not gonna get any pets or animal bikes off camera. I'm recording when I get both of them. So, I'm gonna hope it to get animal bike this episode. I think I'm gonna try for the pig bike though, which is just for our pork chop. But, ooh, the flower one's easy, but I'm pretty sure that it's really slow. Ocelot bike, we could be fishing the whole time. What's the easiest? I was trying for a chicken one, or the bunny one. So I'm actually gonna get the bunny one because I was previously recording, but it was a failed recording since I froze to death and everything went so wrong. I'm gonna try and get some eggs because I have one right now, but oh yes, a spider. So you can maybe craft a spider bike or a spider inventory pack sometime. Yes. Oh yeah, he actually did drop a spider eye. Oh god, need to pick this up. Okay, I kind of want that string. I don't need that wool, so let me pick up that string. But I'm installing a backpack mod in the next few episodes. I don't know specifically, could be like one or two episodes from now. But I'm guaranteeing to all of you right now that I am installing one. So if you're wondering how I got these soul banners, I killed a few of those light reapers, not light reapers, something else, that I spawned at the night when I was going to be recording. So I took them out and I got some soul banners. So I tried to hang them in my house, but they're really glitchy. Like real. Oh, that's a big mountain. That is a big mountain. So can some of you guys tell me how you prevent freezing to death? Because it said I was freezing to death while I was in a pool of lava. Bruh! Like. That really doesn't make sense, does it? How do you freeze to death when you're in lava? Gonna eat some of this flesh waiting for one of these chickens. Eating flesh is not a new move, by the way. It's the only kind of food that I have, and I don't want to die. Because I just found a few chickens. Oh god! Protect the chickens! Protect the chickens! Protect the chickens! Yes, my sword has 388 uses. So, can you guys give me some eggs, please? Like, I'm not forcing you guys to give me eggs. But I kind of want some eggs right now so I could craft a Easter bunny bike out of you. Or a chicken bike out of you. Wait, how does the eggs go to a bunny bike? Wait, what? No, that doesn't make sense. But, oh, wait! Doesn't the bunny egg poop out random spawn eggs or something like that? Like, does it have a special ability? Oh no, I'm just waiting for one of these guys to drop freaking eggs. Like, I'm not saying I want to wait here for like 20 minutes, but I do have to saddle. I need to craft a bag this. But if I can't find saddles, would be like, I might have to install a mod or just get saddles, because it's basically almost, like, it's hard to get them because you can only find them in the dungeon chest, and you know how rare dungeons are? Like, I'm not saying I can't find them, because I found a hole with two dungeons. When you find one, there's often another one nearby, but then it's hard to find one. So what do you guys think? Comment down in the comment section down below. I'm definitely going to be going on your guys' suggestions. I killed so many birds. Okay, you know what? Oh god, a creeper just exploded. Screw you. Wait, what the freak? This could have been a creeper, right? I just saw something moving. I'm sometimes slow to know. Oh, hi, chicken. Lay eggs. Can you guys please just lay freaking eggs? I don't want to have to go home and come back. Like, all I was one egg after this trip. Because I'm almost too hungry. I don't have any food. I might just need to kill you guys. So, can you at least give me some eggs before I kill you? Okay, you know what? Screw you. I didn't even mean to do that. No, I don't need iron. Iron's worthless. But I'm trying to also craft a pet. I'm thinking about maybe the chicken. Oh wait, the birds dropped raw bird. Chicken. The chicken pet. Feathers. Oh, I can craft this. Definitely. Yeah, I'll do that this episode. But give me food, please. I remember I killed these at the beginning of the series for food. Give me food. I want food. There you go. It gives me hunger, but if I really don't run around, it really doesn't do anything. Okay, there's a tree. Let's kill him. That was embarrassing for you. Oh god. I forgot about background noise. I'm sorry. I'm right next to the TV. Let me get that. Okay. So, I should be way easier to hear now. I'm so sorry about that. I totally forgot. I swear, if I see anyone in the comment section saying, oh my god, I can hear your voice because of the freaking TV in the background. Well, I'm sorry, but you should watch the whole video, please. Oh, I actually need this coal badly. Like, I honestly need it. Like, not for anything except the furnace. But I'm gonna be getting a uranium furnace soon, which I need lapis for. So I could smelt some titanium and make some gear and stuff. So let me just grab this coal. And then I'll be leaving because I don't need anything else here. Okay. So, oh god. I wish I could eat these copper coins because I'd be unlimited food. But is there a pet that gives you food? I really don't know. Wait, there's two kinds of chickens? Chicken bike. Well, you could spawn chicken bikes in a spawn egg? Spawner, whatever. Okay, you know what? I'll go to our quest to find some more chickens. Okay, you know what? Screw that. Because I don't like where it says that because I get scared because I'm not even ready to fight or anything. I have no armor. But I don't know why it says that. That's a little bit creepy. I might turn Chad off. But, I'm trying to think of what do you do in this situation? Do you just keep on looking till you find eggs? Or do you kill yourself? I was going to say, but do you kill yourself? But then I found this. What the heck is that? Oh, maybe I could craft a flower bike if I'm really that desperate. I'm not going to be that desperate, though. But it's just nice to have the flowers so I can. All bad flowers. Okay, screw this. I'm going to kill myself and go in a different direction. Because it doesn't seem to be helping me at all whatsoever going in that direction. Except cooked ore, so I'll go bring that with me. I also found those in the dungeons that are right down there. There's like a little hole down there. And I dig straight down and I found some good stuff. But this is the first place I ever been in this series, so it's kind of a nice place and stuff, you know? Just chill home. But I really want the sheep pet too. So I would need wool for that. Why is this tree all like this? Is this an animal bikes tree? If it is. Because sometimes they'll glitch out. No. That sucks. Oop. Rip. Rip the dream. Rip the savages. Rip everything. Rip the world. So we're just going on a quest for eggs this episode. Eggs. I hope we find some more chickens though, because the only use of those chickens were for chicken food. Yeah. I'll be researching in these trees once in a while just to see if there is a chest. Because this is the one direction I never checked. And I never been these chunks before. So maybe something spawns here. Wait, what the frick is that? Like, literally, fam, what is that? What are those? Just gonna ignore you and look at the... Never mind, up here's the words. How the frick do you get that stuff? Please don't hurt me. Wait. I just want to see what the freak that is. What is this? Is this like a gas or something? It's like creeping me out. I'm just wondering, like, what does it do? It does nothing. So now I know if I see one of those, it has no purpose. Like, literally no purpose. I was just wondering what that was. Inventory pet? This is the one survival where my bed actually works, so I'm proud. What the freak is that? It's just weird, everything I find is on trees. Oh, there's one. I will see how, oh god, it's shooting stuff at me, evacuate. It's shooting its balls of redness at me. Oh god, I need to run. So this episode I'm going to be making the sheep pet and the chicken pet. I can make the chicken pet right now, should I? His favorite food is seeds, but I don't have seeds right now, so it's really... But I need your wool for a sheep pet, so give me your wool, please. Wow, I just shot at you like a freaking wrecking ball, and it despawned. Wow, wait, never mind. You guys see that? For a second it went like all glitchy mode. God, I want this wood for my dinghy. Okay, I need those seeds, though. What the freak do I do here? This is such a, like, a hard predicament right now. Okay, you know what? I don't need arrows. I don't have a bow. Okay, is there anything? Oh my god, there's a freaking apple. Wow, how's that possible? Someone tell me if the chest spawn? Because I know there's chested trees. I kind of want to install the equivalent exchange mod, so I don't have to do all of this to just find eggs though. Because if I find one egg, the energy is probably going to be not that bad. I'm just going to like freaking get so many eggs. So basically, we've been traveling this whole episode for eggs. That's the life. And that's the only thing I want this episode, is eggs and sheep. There I can craft everything I actually want. But guys, this rune pouch holds unpowered runes, if you're wondering, nothing much. This is the ore that I came from. Wait, no, it isn't. It looks like it though. It looks like a coal ore, but it's not a coal ore. Okay, there's something up there, unless it's just my chunks rendering. I doubt it though. How much wool do I have? I only have 2 pieces. Oh, that's a thing. So you found a snow biome, which is nice. Oh god. I swear, if I fell there, I would have been so mad. Literally, fam, you don't know how bad I would have been. Get those cheeky savages! Dog, god darn it. At least he helped me check out this tree for nothing. Okay, eat my last piece of Ursa. I'm probably gonna have to go back home sometime. But we're definitely crafting the chicken pet and the sheep pet this episode. I just don't know about the bike. Cause it seems like the chickens are actually hard to find once you want the chickens. Well, when you don't want the chickens, the most common thing in the whole world. Is it just me, or that's how like Minecraft survival works? You want one thing, you spend like 15 hours on trying to get it, and just a little while ago you found so much of it, and it's like you can't find it. It literally sucks. Literally so bad. Oh, I should be doing that. I just wasted so much of my sword's durability. So for anyone wondering, this pickaxe has the same speed as a iron pickaxe, because I do have an iron pickaxe, but I threw it away once I found this one, because I'm pretty sure the durability is a little bit better. Now we're up to a point where we can't sprint. I'm just gonna go till I die. So I'm certainly gonna die of hunger. Maybe I could craft a squid bike. That'd be absolutely... Maybe I could craft a pig bike. You really don't know. Okay, I just promise I'm gonna be crafting a bike this episode. Come here. Oh, so if you see, I was slain by an ancient ghost teen. I don't know, because I was introing the video, and then they scared the crap at me, and I missed the record button, so kind of sucks. Why is my combat skill not going up at all whatsoever, but my mining skill is? Like, I'm pretty sure I'm fighting way more than mining. I did mine a lot to get all of this stuff, but why is my combat not doing anything? Like, I'm killing so many sheeps right now. Oh god. Okay, you know what? I just really don't like night. So I'm just gonna keep doing that, because it's not like I can do anything. I'm naked. I'm naked and afraid, man. 10 days late? Is that the spruce biome? Hallelujah, it's the spruce biome. I really don't care about it, though. Chicken, hallelujah! I told you guys I'll find a chicken as soon as I'm, like, freaking low. What sucks is only one chicken. Play eggs! Lay so many eggs! Oh, I got this more chickens! More chickens! Lay eggs! Lay freaking eggs! Lay eggs, please. Options, inventory, recipe mode, utilities, magnet. Why don't I get that utility? That sucks. One of you are going to die. Another one bites the dust. It's 1v1, who's gonna lay an egg first? This chicken. Or that chicken. I can't really run, so don't judge me. Is it really going to be this hard to find eggs? Like, literally, my luck is, but I'm really low on hunger and health. I find everything that I want. I'm fully good. I find nothing. Not one thing that I want. But there is so many chickens over here, so it'd be kind of doubtful that we don't get one egg. I swear. Yeah, I'm gonna slay two of you so I can run. One. Three. Two. Okay, looks like he's pooping an egg. He's running away from me, so. I can finally run again. Leave freaking eggs, you chickens! Lay eggs! Why is it so hard for you guys to lay eggs? Lay eggs! Lay eggs! What the freak! Get your head out of that block. I literally, all I want is a few eggs and you guys are giving me nothing. You guys literally are not fam. Literally not. This grass is so annoying. At least I'll get some seeds to feed them, though. Can you please? This is what I get for being rude to chickens. I get death. Why can't I spin? Oh. All I want for Christmas is food. I really don't want to eat the pork chops. I might have to die. That three hearts. Please lay eggs in my return. My return from the depths. I swear, if you don't lay egg in the next 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goodbye. I swear, Vila's egg right now. Another one bites the dust. Can you guys please lay freaking eggs? Gosh darn it, I've been waiting for like an half hour now. And these chickens literally aren't getting any eggs. Like, literally, fam, no. Oh, screw you, chickens. I'm gonna go back home and look at where I saw lots of chickens before, down here. Another one bites the dust. Okay, chicken, lay eggs, it's your one duty. One duty is to lay eggs, not climb trees. Oh god, this works, this works. Oh god, I need to kill him, I need to kill him quick. Oh god, they're snipping me. Dude, these guys are really weak, though. Oh, God, they're not that weak. And there's two of them. They're not that weak. Another one bites the dust. Oh, the chicken's probably going to lay an egg and we win. If I win. Okay. 360. 360. Block. Block. Yes, I got him. What's the other one? Screw the other one. I can lay an egg for my victory, chicken. Oh god, he left. He's in pursuit. Chase the chicken. I'm getting you, chicken. Oh god, where's the chicken? This is really fast at breaking leaves, but it's, it wastes so much durability, literally so much. Like, I just started using the sword this episode, it's already half broken. You know what, screw that, I just want to get past, yay. All I freaking want is for a chicken to lay a freaking egg, is it that hard? Like, literally, is it that hard? It is is it hard at all? Like, bruh, why a freaking egg? I've never been a chicken before, but I don't think it's that hard to lay one egg. I'm gonna kill some of you, so I can make maybe an ocelot. If I can make an ocelot pet, I'll be proud of my life. Not regretful. Okay, I need to get up. I need this fish though. Okay, I know I could get an ocelot pet. I never knew that was possible. Like, legit, it says I'm gonna get an ocelot pet, there's gonna be so much chickens around. Like, that's my luck, guys. That's just my luck. Okay, get some of this. It's seaweed. What do you do with the seaweed? Oh god, I'm drowning. Get back up. Okay. What do you do with seaweed? What do you use it for? What do you do? Water poles with seaweeds and poles. I don't have poles. You think I'm rich? I try to find fish so I can make an ocelot pet. Cause that would honestly be cool. Yes, No! I just found a freaking fish and they came up and freaking all killed me! Well, thank you! Really wanted that. You know, freaking cluck-a-doodle disasters? I swear if I picked up an egg. Do you see how many chickens are now? Now that I changed what I was looking for. There's so many chickens. I swear, if I see a chicken laying an egg, I'm literally going to be so mad. A tree mod. Alright, give me food. I'm a food. Thank you. Oh god, what the fudge? I don't like those things. They hurt. Even though I never got hit by them. Oh, I could use some more of the seaweed though, so I can get one of those poles. Wait, what does those poles do? I'm gonna quickly find out. Seaweed, what do these poles do? I really don't know. How much fish do I have? I'm sorry, I don't math. Time, set, day. Why am I lagging? Okay, time, set, day. I was showing mobs from this pack that what's so scary. Is that chasing me or am I just getting further from it? It's hard to tell. I'm just looking for some fish. Ooh, yeah. I really want the ocelot pet. Oh yeah, I don't want the ocelot pet, I want the bike. I want the bike. Don Daniel. Back at it again with the no eggs. Oh my god, so much seaweed. Get all this seaweed. Kill the fish! You're freaking immortal, man! Okay, this just casually leads into a cave. I swear, if I have that again. Please don't. No. Now, guys, before I crash. Wait. I swear, is that it?
Shake that.
Okay, if this doesn't work, I'm game moding it. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'll just see you guys in the next episode. I'm not really going to do anything. So I can't do anything. So I'll see you guys then. See you guys.